I don't have any faith in the ordinary explanations, and I don't feel at all sure about new explanations. But I couldn't be an atheist because I'm troubled by the fact that it's actually here and it all hangs together and we go out and come back. Like I park my car, I go for lunch, and when I go back, my car is still there where I parked it, if I can remember where it is. That's miraculous because things are appearing and disappearing all the time in these other realities.